As you can see, I've come down with terrible, horrible affliction of the upper extremities. My hands, to be precise. I don't know what happened exactly. It could have been the pudding meat. Side effect from having been a pickle for a millennium. But all I know is my hands have become very small and plastic. I don't know if there's a cure. I went to the doctor and they were baffled. Even Corvus and Dave and all them at Arkham Sanitarium. So, I seem to be in a bit of a predicament. But it's okay. Because nothing is gonna stop me from giving you ASMR. From trying to help you relax and to sleep. So this is going to be a very traditional ASMR session where I'll just be using my new hands to perform some ASMR on a variety of different objects. Again, just to help you relax. Maybe fall asleep. So, that's really it. Alright, so make yourself comfortable. How about some calming hand movements to help you relax, to get you into a calm state of mind? I am a little shaky and nervous because I'm feeling a little self-conscious with these hands of mine. I can't help it. It's not every day your hands shrink and turn into plastic. But don't worry about me, okay? This is all about you. And maybe a little about me. A mutually beneficial arrangement. I get to help you relax, and in the process, I relax. So, It's not easy having tiny plastic.